Alright guys, these are some of the parts we will be needing for the Lego bullet. Yeah. You'll need this, two flat ones, and you will need two fat ones. I repeat, fat, not flat. So what you want to do is grab both of the fat ones, put them on top of each other, like so, and get the two flat ones, and put them like so. Snap. Like so. And then add the other one. So that's the Lego bullet. You can use any colors you want.